Toucans, honey guides, jackamars and puffbirds, barbets and woodpeckers by W.P. Pycraft. Gaudy in plumage and somewhat ungainly in appearance, it must nevertheless be admitted that the toucans form an exceedingly interesting group of birds. On account of their huge and gaily colored beaks, they have been imagined to be related to the hornbills, but even judging by this character, the two groups may be readily distinguished, for whereas the typical beak of the hornbill is surmounted by a large casque, the beak of the toucan is never so ornamented. The solid appearance of the beak in the toucan